before I was diagnosed with histo, I had no knowledge that this was even possible in a human. I didn't realize a human could get a fungal disease in their lungs. I believe I was exposed to histoplasmosis when we re-landscaped our yard. This used to be an area with 5 huge red twig dogwoods that were taller than the soffit on the garage. We tore out every shrub, bush, perennial, everything in our yard. Histoplasmosis is in our soils, and it's more prevalent in soils that have bird or bat droppings. My neighborhood happens to be built on an old turkey farm. We were pulling roots and dealing in dirt. It's rare for the histoplasmosis to develop the way it did, and it's very serious. It's treatable, but doctors need to look for it. When you have someone presenting with symptoms like I have, a cough that wouldn't go away, a headache, a low-grade fever, fatigue, wheezing, and shortness of breath that's not getting better on traditional courses of antibiotics, you need to look for histo the whole time from start to finish. From first doctor visit to diagnosis is about 2 months. Since the summer, I have been wearing a mask when I've been out landscaping, and several neighbors have come and asked me, are you okay? And I say, listen, I'm gonna be fine, but this is what happened to me, and you live on this old turkey farm with me too. This could happen to you too. So if you're not getting better and you're sick, please go see your doctor and mention, hey, I have a neighbor that has this. And if you know of anybody else that has these type of symptoms, please mention it, because we got to get this word out, because I had no knowledge of this disease before I got it.